The land of this project borders a large lake in a small town a few hours from Mexico City. To make the most of the relationship with the environment, a system of long rectangular volumes was chosen with one side completely open towards the lake. The uneven terrain and the number of scheduled activities gave rise to the creation of three volumes stacked in a zigzag fashion to obtain large open terraces and irregular patios protected between them. The house is perceived from the town street as a traditional house. The use of tiles, wood, natural stone, and the flattened facade with small openings gives it the regional character required by urban planning indications. Seen from the lake, the house appears as a composition of rectangular elements with large glass surfaces, as a series of typical modernist volumes stacked in a dynamic configuration.